your shoulder there. I'm going to pull your hand out. That's it. You put your hand back in front of me. Now I'm going to count down from 5 to 1. And when I get to 1, you'll go down into a deep, deep, relaxing hypnotic sleep. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Sleep. Sleep. Go down deeper, deeper, and deeper.
How do you feel?
I feel fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Exactly the same as you did before the break?
Well, more or less. Should I? I mean...
Yeah, you should feel exactly the same.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Okay, we had some tranquil music in here and we had Philip saying certain things to Hill, and apparently he is now totally and utterly under the influence. For example, Philip, if you were to click your fingers and tell him to sleep, he would fall asleep.
He would, yes.
Okay, then can you just demonstrate?
3, 2, 1, sleep.
And there he's got Hill.
Head butted the microphone.
I'll wake him up again.
1, 2, 3, eyes open wide awake.
There you go. All right. So, can you make him believe that he is a baboon?
3, 2, 1, sleep. Okay. I'm talking to you now. I want you to agree with me that when you wake up, you will, in every way, be a baboon. You won't believe you are who you are. You will believe that you are a baboon, act like a baboon, talk like a baboon, do everything a baboon would do. 1, 2, 3, eyes open, wide awake.
Hello.
Hello. He just grabbed the microphone like it's a banana and is now trying to eat the pop shield. Right. Can you make some sort of... Excuse me. Are you videoing this, Tony?
Well, I am, yeah.
That's right, right, wake him up.
1, 2, 3, eyes open, wide awake. There you go.
Right. Are you feeling all right? Yeah, the pop shield's come off the mic.
Why did that come off?
Because you were just a baboon.
What do you mean? Look,
you were just a baboon. Seriously. Can you make him believe that he's Liam Gallagher talking to the crowd in between songs at an Oasis concert?
Here we go.
3, 2, 1, sleep. When you wake up, you will believe you are Liam Gallagher. You will believe you're on the stage and you're talking to the crowd before you go on for your next set.
That's Fernie. It's Fernie. Can we have another song, please, Liam?
Encore.
Where's the band?
Well, the band behind you.
All right. Okay, then, ladies and gentlemen, this is Wonderwall. Today is gonna be the day that they're gonna throw it back to you. By now, you should have somehow realised what you gotta do.
When you wake up, you will believe that you are Dolly Parton, the country and western singer. 1, 2, 3, eyes open, wide awake.
Working 9 to 5, what a way to make a living. They just use your mind, it's all taking and no giving. Working 9 to 5.
Dolly, lovely to meet you. I've always wanted to meet you.
Yeah, hi.
Yeah.
How are you?
Yeah, I'm fine. Yeah. Absolutely fine.
Y'all ever been to Dollywood?
Dollywood, that's your theme park, isn't it?
Yeah,
I've never been
one.
There.
Never been. I like your top though.
Yeah? You like silver?
Yeah, it's okay. Really fitted, isn't it? Nice.
Well, that's my trademark, huh? With big breasts, huh? Yeah. That's my trademark there. But